Hey everybody, Rick Needham Handicapping, Harness Racing from Harris Chester in Chester, Pennsylvania. It's Monday afternoon, November the 9th, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. I'm going to focus on the race one opener late this afternoon, 5 p.m. Eastern Post Time. We have Pacers racing for a purse of $10,000. Contenders number 5, You Never Let Go. Number 3, USA Densa. Number 4, Everything to Me. And number 6, Angel from Above. Number 5, You Never Let Go, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus power pony, takes the lowest step up in class this afternoon in this pacing field, has been a power run performer in each of his last 3 starts. He's also the overall speed leader in this field today. Number 3, USA Densa, is the pace profile leader and will feel that Lasix lift for the second time today. Race 1 summary, number 5, You Never Let Go, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 3, USA Densa, number 4, Everything to Me, and number 6, Angel from Above, 5-3-4-6 in the first today from Harris Chester. Couple of bonus long shots for you as usual, both of course from Harris. Race 10, number 5, Beechnut Brand, a 4-to-1 shot, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus power pony, is the speed leader in this trotting field tonight. Race 11, check out the 9-to-2 shot. Number 5, Style Semolu, Trackmaster Plus power pony qualifier, is the overall speed leader in this pacing field tonight. So, handicapping from Harris Chester on a Monday afternoon / evening, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.